だったらったら。Hey, first one.
Thank you.
chance?
Thank you.
first one. Get out of here, dude. There's nothing here. That wasn't worth it. Man. No, it's full. Super not worth it. Should've went to where they responded. Jeez, what the heck is going on right there? So many abras. This can be shiny. Thank you.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is where it'll start doing patterns. fall for that. Oh my god, dude. Seriously, what the hell? What's wrong with this thing? Oh god, that noise is terrible. I don't think I've ever heard it before. Stop. Please. the heck? How the heck did that happen? Oh. Probably hatched it. Dropped. Oh my god, dude. Why? Why the patterns? God. That does not make any sense. We're so stubborn. That's really weird that it showed up hatched before it actually was hatched. It's kind of creeping me out. Okay, Pokemon Go. '93. Okay, that one. I don't know if we'll get any better than that. Oh. Da-da-da-da. There we go. Jeez. Every time. Hell. These are weird as heck. 180. Wobbuffet, please get out of here. Oh my god, no. I literally can't get to it. No. Can't reach it now, it disappeared. Awesome. What the fuck? Oh my god, perfect. Well, I'll take it. 98.
Thank you.
Subble. Jeez. There we go. Come on now. Be a good one. Have more than 80. Have more than 80. If you're gonna be that way, whatever. Pokemon, the Pokemon.
Thank you.
What the heck? Did it lose it? Okay, good. I was gonna say. I didn't think it was technically over, even though the spawn stopped. I was gonna say. Well, unfortunately, that was the best I could get. For a shiny one. I did get a 98 and a 93, though, non shiny. Seems like they completely stopped spawning like 6 minutes before it was over. Well, check that out. The shiny one went up to 3,015. Jeez. What the heck? That's crazy. That's definitely something to take away from us. Especially considering that I like used most of the candy just to make sure that I got a couple decent. Not quite as good as, well, you know, I would say with that CP, it's probably better than the, well, I mean, it's definitely going to be better. I mean, Metagross is probably really good in this game. Didn't get as many. I'm pretty sure I got 5 shinies. But with the one that high CP, I mean, that's kind of better than I could ask for. That's definitely, like, I think my highest CP thing that I have now. But I'm not sure if this mic is working, which is why I wasn't talking. But if you guys did watch, Either watch it live on Twitch, or I'll probably put it up on YouTube later. Twitch is IMBeast78, and YouTube to watch it later is IMABeastLee1. You guys had a good day. Hope you caught some Beldum, shiny Beldum. This is the first time that I. Well, no, I guess I did stream one day during the Eevee thing. I don't know. I was kind of expecting more just from what I'd seen from other people. Because I never really got the chance to, like, only one other time walk around really. I went to a football game. Caught, I think, three of them just walking around, but then I caught four sitting at my seat during the game, so that's weird how it works. A brick? I don't have one of those. Oops. Oh my goodness. It was cold out there. I wish there was some way to, like, easily look at the chat. There's not really without, like, opening up a completely different app. At least on the iOS version of Streamlabs. So, maybe they will update that eventually. But, yeah, my hands are freezing, but... And say that's legit, not as many shinies as I'd hoped for. But in all reality, it's like, the more you get, the more you have to make room for. So, and a lot of times they're just there for show. But I think we legit actually got one that I can use for stuff. I'm not even kidding. Like, what's the look here? I'm pretty sure... That thing is, it's definitely the highest CP thing I have. So I guess I just got lucky on the evolution that it gained that much. I do have a decent amount of candies left over, so that's good. But I don't know what I'm assuming that the moveset that you want is probably bullet steel attacks, maybe, just to take down, like, fairy stuff. But for not expecting that to be that good, that's kind of amazing. So, yeah. But thanks for watching, and if I have time, I don't know when this will get up, but if I have time tonight sometime, I'll probably be streaming Dragalia Lost, working on the Halloween event, so. Or definitely would recommend it, free-to-play game. You don't have to spend any money on that thing. I spent like a few dollars, and that's it, and I'm still playing it every day, so definitely would recommend it. Really hope they bring it to the Switch, like Pokemon Quest is on there, I'm hoping, because it'd be nice to have native controller support and the landscape mode, but, definitely recommend it if you like RPGs, this one's like a multiplayer one, but I've never really been into the massive ones, except, like, I mean, I've liked some of the Phantasy Star games, not really into, like, World of Warcraft or anything like that, but really enjoying this one. So it's Cygames and Nintendo that made it. So it is a gacha game, so you know there's a chance to get things in it, and it's like obviously give yourself a better chance if you spend money, but you don't have to spend money. And I kind of like the chance thing because I kind of relate it to like shiny hunting. Shiny hunting is all chance. Just like, you know, a few things you can do to increase your chances, but it's kind of the same thing, so creates more surprise. But yeah, thanks for stopping by. I will try and get this up on YouTube. Again, sorry I didn't talk. I don't even know if this is recording my voice right now. I just have not really used this app to stream on here before. But if it does work, then, you know, that does kind of open up opportunities for me to do this more for like the different Pokemon community days and raid events and stuff. But yeah, this is my trophy for the day, and good community day. Have a good one, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Bye. Whoop. Whoop.